obsessed with this game. It's amazing. This one's curled up for a nap on a little cardboard box, maybe. Here's another cat. Hello, friend. I'm gonna play with your tail. How adorable is that? I love the little cat sounds they're making too. Oh. That is so sweet. seems very sad. He misses his friends. Let me check on the notebook he gave us. The Outsider's Manifesto. We must go outside at any cost. We must protect our brothers and sisters. We must stay awake from Zerk. It is signed to Clementine Sabalazar. Dog and Mama. Looks like Momo's name was added later. I think we should find the other notebooks. Okay. Very good. Very, very good. What a lovely house you have here, Momo. I mean, you've built a really nice home. This isn't so bad, right? Why do you want to go outside? A cylindrical shape of about 450 meters in diameter. There is a level above ours. The city seems to have a ceiling, if I believe my books. A blue sky is hidden behind. Okay. It's a lovely home, Momo. I like it a lot. Oh, can we do it this bag? Curiosity killed the cat. I got a trophy for putting my head in a paper bag. Now I can't control my character. It's like the controls are all opposite. It fell off now. That was cute though. On the radiator. Oh. Some nice snowy pine trees. There's another picture of outside. You're a robot, so that might probably doesn't matter. Probably doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna nose around your home. I hope you don't mind. Oh, friend, you're scratching the wallpaper. I left some marks on the wall. Sorry about that. Here's some.